many, many ways, and they express their devotion in a thousand different ways in this country. So here, we have this girl from Karnataka, Ananya Bhatt. She stole my heart with this one song. So, this is about a rural woman expressing her love for Shiva in her own way, in her own simple way, what she wants to do to him and how she feels about it. Here you have Ananya Bhatt singing for you, her now very, very famous song all over the world, and Soju Gada.
Thank you.
it looks like if I leave you alone, you're going to be… I made the mistake of saying yogis are asleep in their wakefulness and it looks like you're beginning to practice this. Hello?